Maria, a devout Catholic, got married and had 15 children. After her first husband died, she remarried and had 15 more children. A few weeks after her second husband died, Maria also passed away. At Maria's funeral, the priest looked skyward and said, "At last, they are finally together." Her sister sitting in the front row said, "Excuse me, father, but do you mean she and her first husband, or she and her second husband?" The priest replied, "I mean her legs."